wow, Malls is absolutely packed. It is so heartwarming to see so many people coming out to celebrate my birthday. It's so awesome. But did you know, little known fact, today is also something called St. Patrick's Day. Now, St. Patrick's was the foremost patron saint of Ireland. He is believed to have died on March 17th, 461. And so, in some places of the world, they commemorate that event with a celebration of Irish culture, music, and iconography. And in some places, it's observed with the custom of drinking heavily, starting in the morning and being drunk by noon, which I know it sounds crazy, but it really does happen. You can Google it.
It's really drunk in here.